On a recent mission trip to Honduras, I was reminded of this one little trick I do to check for anemia when I can't order a lab. I pull the patient's eyelid down and look inside. This eye is healthy with lots of red on the inside. This patient is very anemic and her inner eyelid is white. In Honduras, I didn't have IV iron. I prescribed red meat and liver to fix the problem.